emotional speeches, and then that crowd slowly made its way throughout the public square over to the intersection of Ontario and Superior. And as you can see now, it is a massive protest that has completely surrounded the intersection. Police have responded, and for about the last half hour or so, it has been relatively peaceful, with police, of course, blocking the intersections and making sure that it does remain in order. But I want to get right in here and let you have a feel for what people are saying. Right, as of now, there have been different chants throughout the afternoon. No justice, no peace. Black Lives Matter. Asking for peace with Tamir Rice and Michael Brown. Upset about the ruling in Ferguson. But again, as you can see, the protest continues. And this has been a planned event at 402. The protesters have been organized to lay down around the intersection in mass. 402 was the plan for this to happen. And in fact, the protesters did indeed take part in this portion of the protest. Again, to reiterate, so far it has been relatively peaceful. We've seen about 2 arrests been made since the protest moved to this portion of Public Square. But again, nothing other than that, the peaceful protest has continued. We're going to be on top of this situation as the afternoon continues. We're going to have much more for you in our later shows as well. But for now, reporting in Public Square, I'm Nick Foley for The Now. Back to you in the studio. I have no idea what I said.
You sounded awful.
Hear them.